Clark County has been approved to buy the Moulin Rouge property for more than $6 million. It says it will spend around $2 million to demolish what is currently on that property and plans to build its family service department there. You may remember earlier this month, Chopper 13 fast and first over a fire on that property. Fire crews have blamed a number of fires there in the past on squatters.